Tuesday is being suited up for her very first three-leg swim. There's McKinley popping into the frame. He's our friend, loaning us the use of his pool because he's just a big. Gonna try not to be a nervous mom here. Cough. There she goes. She's too afraid. What she thinks about this. Yay, Shiva! Look, Shiva, you're
just
good! Wow, that was so wonderful! Look at you go! You gonna get a fish? She got her fish! This is amazing. This is her first time in the water. No hesitation at all. Are we happy, Brian? Go, girl. Love the vest. So pretty, Shiva. Gonna get that ball? Oh, here. Yay! This has been beautiful. There comes my baby. Let's see. There she is. You got it that time. Woo! But don't you jump off the side of that pool.
Go down there and get in. Easy.
Slow down. Easy. Good Lord. There's Brian. Shiva is going
don't
to save him.
Don't get blinded by my white self.
Yeah. Our first swim of the summer. But go see your dad. Good job, pretty good. We're supposed to be using that nice little handy strap and lift her up to get her out, but she's not cooperating. How you doing, girl? How you doing, Kiva? Ryan and his Shiva.
All right, Shiva. Shiva, we're filming. Sit there. Here's Shiva and her mom. Shiva wants to get back in the pool. Oh, here she comes. Crazy red dog. You know, you are just nuttier than a fruitcake, Shiva. Here, let's do this. Good job. Look at her go. Look at that dog go. Picked her up like a suitcase and she's in the pool and buddy, she's moving. Look at her go. Somebody's thirsty. That is awesome. Good job. Rest right over there. There she goes again. All right. So you can see how she compensates with her back legs, kicking one differently than the other. Uses her tail as a rudder. And baby, she handles that lack of the fourth leg just fine. So thank you, Roughwear, for making such a cool life jacket. And of course, thanks, Sheba, for being such a badass. Yep, we can tell all of you. Wish she were here. I know Sheba does. We're going to just turn this camera off and go back to splashing around in the pool and wearing out this dog. And she'll be flat for a couple of days after this, that's for sure. All right, break time. There you go. Take a break.